18. He just spit out 18. Look, he's transforming back to his previous form.
I cannot accept this. It's not true.
What? Oh no!
In 60 seconds, my body will explode, and I'll be gone forever. But I'm taking you and this entire planet with me.
What am I going to do now? I can only think of one way to get him out of here in time.
What?
Goodbye, my friend. Don't go! You did a great job, son, but I have to take it from here.
What? What are you doing?
Tell your mother that I love her very much. Sorry, King Kai, but this is the only place I can think to take this guy.
They can't leave! No!
This round, little man.
hurting me.
Yeah!
avenge that myself. Full power! Come on!
Only son.
Stay out of my way, Vegeta! I'll end the suspense if you wish. Very soon you will all be dead. Along with your entire planet! What's wrong, little warrior? Has your incredible power died?
I'm finished. There's no use in fighting back anymore.
Come on, Gohan. Don't give up. Use the pain of loss.
Dad? Dad, is that you? I can't see you. Are you there?
I'm not with you, son. I'm someplace else. But I want you to attack him with the Kamehameha wave. That's the only thing I can think of that will lay him out for sure.
But Dad, I only have to use one of my arms, and my energy level is less than half.
No. You can do it, son. You just have to let go.
I'll try it.
Look inside yourself. It's there you'll find the power you need.
Yes. Yes!
Okay.
everyone, it's Goku here. King Kai is letting me talk to you from Otherworld right now, so I really don't have that long. I remember, Bulma told me something a long time ago about how it seemed like I always attract the bad guys. And when you stop and think about it, in a way that's true. I think the world might just be safer without me. So, I know it might be hard on Chi-Chi and Gohan, but don't bother wishing me back to life. Don't worry, we'll meet again one day, and I'll be waiting for you. Bye!